Hallelujah.
Me tsatsela ithuba bazabona ngimbingelele again noma singahlala phansi. Ngimbingelele nonke egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Amen. Siyaxolisa bazabona kulabo bebasafuna ukuthola ubufakazi. Sinesibandla bazabalele kulalela moya kwaNkulunkulu. Uma babe sekabika abantwana noma ngabe bosemba kudlala kumnanzi kuyekela kudlala noma ngabe bebasafuna ukugamulela sweet bangani bakho, but wherever be bona babe kuthi babe soyamfita kuyekela konke egameni likaJesu. Hallelujah. Uma ngabe babe bazabona sekasipita, hallelujah, kuyekela konke bese bazabona ulalela liphimbo nababe. Kodwa uma sifetha ngelive laNkulunkulu sitawuqhubeka ngobufakazi. Sikhona bazalwane, sikhona abangqwele eminyakeni wa 2022, sikhona. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah, ngimntwana waNkulunkulu bazalwane, ngisindisiwe, ngithethelelwe ntono. Hallelujah. Ngiqonze ekhaya ezulwini. Nakulo mnyaka wa 2022 ngihamba abazalwane ngokulalela live laNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. Sikhona abazalwane. Angisho lokhu ukuthi bonke bantu emhlabeni bayadeserva luthando lwaNkulunkulu. Ngathi John chapter 3 verse 16 ithi uNkulunkulu wayithanda kangaka live. Hallelujah. Waze wanikela ngendodana yakhe. Nangithi live bazalwane, alikhulumi ngalabasondayo, alikhulumi ngebafundisi, alikhulumi ngebazalwane labavuka ekuseni ngelisonto bageze bayesontweni, kodwa alikhuluma ngawonke umuntu lophilako, ngatonke tilwane lephilako, emabhubezi ladla abantu, ladla letinyamatane tinyoka, likhuluma abantu bathakazi nabathakathi abantu. Nalithi walithanda live, li-include everything. Sikusho ngani lokho bazalwane? Uyabona msukuthi namhla njengoba nilanga niphumile, so nakunotsotsi lofake 9mm la nakuye nilanga niphumile. Nakulomfundisi ofase time njengami nakuye nilanga niphumile. Nakulomthakathi logadethi khumba umtimba wonke bazalwane, emehla bova vutha umlilo nodla abantu loloya abantu, nakuye nilanga niphumile.
Amen.
Nakulobenza kwenda into lelihlazo, nakuye nilanga niphumile. So uNkulunkulu usithatha sonke kulo mhlaba lo bazalwane. Ungaze nje uhambele etulu kunalabanye, and ungaze uhambele phasi kakhulu kunalabanye. Hamba nje ngemandla lonikwe wona. Kulo mhlaba sonke siyalingana. But ke umehluko uba after lithuna. Yabona lo mhlaba lo? Mhlaba wona bongani, singakutshela sonke siyalingana phambi kwaJehova. That is why nakasitshela ngemakhada, makhada aviwa ngithi sonke. Bona le njalo noma nawo la. Iba makhada Maria Numan. So but ke umehluko uba ngalenge asesidlula ngalenge shaya kwelithuna nasesivuka. Uma ngabe bazalwane bona Jesu njengeNkosi nemsizisi, nasivuka bazalwane uya phambi kwesihlalo sebukhosi, bese kuthiwa ngeke uyamlehle lethembekile, hamba labo osebenzela khona, bese siyala kuNkosi yethu Jesu khona. Bese nawuvuka kanti bongasebenzeli Jesu bongamathi, nasivuka bazalwane. Lithi iBhayibheli labo angeke baze bashele ukuthi angeke baze balize ukuthi babatshele ukuthi bayaphi, bayovele babone nje weyena khona bathi Nkosi uhlulela kahle, uyayathi indlela le kumele ngiye kuyo. Ngala bazalwane ningaze niphathwe na stress, abantu bayintipreshini ngala sonke sithandwa kulingana. Umehluko uyoba ngale. Nathi inkinga lekhona kuthi akulungiswa ngale. Ngalesiyohluka khona akulungiswa ngale, kulungiswa ngala. And le nto lekhona ukuthi asazi ukuthi siyophila kuze kube nini, ngoba lo muntu hayi namhla sa enjoy emntulu kusasa, lo muntu hayi namhla senza kunathi into lokusasa, kanti kusasa kamathi ukuthi ngendeka na athi uyalala alale lihonke akasamboni kusasa, bese ngathi uvuka ngale, ngale akusalungiswa, kulungiswa ngala.
Amen.
So in Zapa, I know it's a lala. Kona manje, kona manje, kona manje.
Kona manje, kona manje, kona manje.
So emnyaka lomusha abazalwane sekashilo MC wethu kuthi uNkulunkulu uthi te kulomnyaka sihamba phambi kwakhe blameless sihamba phambi kwakhe singakasiphi sihamba phambi kwakhe singasoleki sikhona abagwele asiyenye abazalwane evili lethu lalamuhla encwadini ya Isaya Isaya chapter 6 asifundeni from verse 1 up until verse 8 Isaya chapter 6 sifunda from verse 1 up until verse 8. Ngibingelela bonke bazalwane bobabe sisavula amaBhayibheli ethu ngibingelela bonke bomake abantu abasha iSunday school. Ngibingelele the Trinity of God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Leka ifoni lasifundzele Isaiah chapter 6 verse 1 to 8.
Isaiah chapter 6 verse 1 to 8. Wathi ngeminyaka wekufa kwenkosi uZiya ngabona simakathi ahleli esihlalweni sakhe sebukhosi naso lesisetulu futhi siphakeme umsila wesembatho sakhe ugcwalisa lonke ithempeli ngetulu kwakhe kwakunemaserafi amkhonda ngulelo nalelo lalinetimpiko letisithupha ngetimbiko letimbili atimbonya buso bawo ngaletimbili atimbonya tinyawo tawo bese kuthi naleti letimbili abe andiza
asekumela ngandla kubamfundisi asabone angathi kuthi siyathi kuthi emakherubi nemaserafini ahlukile emakherubi nemaserafini tingilosi malaika ihlukile asusiphindzele futhi lapho mafundisi lapho verse 2
verse 2
yes
ngetulu kwakhe kwakunemaserafi
asesibheki ukuthi emaserafini tingilosi bethinjani qhubeka
amkhonda ngemulelo nalelo lalinetimbiko letisithupha
shokuthi uma umtimba wami bazalwane ungaka la kuba nemaphiko la ithu
yes
in the midfield kube nemaphiko lamanye la ithu
yeah
phansi kube nemaphiko lamanye la ithu
yeah
and bazalwane tuke maserafi alikhasi iBhayibheli kuthi alikhasi kabanti kuthi tinhloko tiba inkhakhi
yeah
but ke lithi ngale timpiko leti la emkhathini lisebenza kundiza
yeah
bese late la etinyaweni lisebenza kumbonya lomtimba
amen
kukhaza ngithini lokho bazalwane umnyaka usaqala siyalungisa labanye phela kumele balokuseke umnyaka usaqala khaza ngithini nalisi letinye timbiko limbonya umtimba lichaza ukuthi bazalwane uma uya phambi kwaJehova bazalwane umtimba wakho phambi kwaJehova kumele ube representable uma ayomdumisa lithi ngekufa kwenkosi uZiya ngabona simakade ahleli esihlalweni sebukhosi which means bekusikhathi sokuyodumisa uNkulunkulu and like yodumisa uNkulunkulu nomzalo bethi isuku bekahleli esihlalweni sakhe sebukhosi uma eda emaserafi atomdumisa akethi kuye nje timbiko tonke tivulekile ephaphambi kobuso bakhe umtimba ufike timbiko bazabona ngikhuluma ngathi gilosi bantu kubekilwa kubedidalwa letingazathi sono tita phambi kwaJehova timfihlile umtimba wakho timbonye umtimba lithi iBhayibheli letetinye timbiko betidisa letethi layitule timbiko betimbonye buso why timbonye buso bazalwane funa ngabe siya phambi kwaJehova bazalwane siya kumbonya nebuso that is why umpostle Paul athi bazalwane chapter 11 verse 5 athi uma ngake anathi uma ngake athandaza noma ngake aprofeta analala phawo bazobona uhlasisa nje ukuvotha yakhe uma ngabe ahlasisa ivotha kuhlaseka nankulunkulu ngoba inhlobo yemvotha nkulunkulu inhlobo yemfaki ivotha so uma ngabe bazobona sithandaza nethu masithandaza buso buyabona inhlobo yangake iba lesiphawu aqhubeke uphosto Paula athi siba nelipawu ngenxa yethu igilesu hayi athi ngenxa yethu igilesu ngoba nakho bazobona uma sifika phambi kaJehova uyabonya buso thimbonya buso bakho phambi kaJehova lisinze kulunkulu kodwa bazobona tinwele tabomake tintule lihle uma mayekadihambela kunohantu usasikhetheni sinakhe alizikhetheni sinakhe ayinikile uma angeki lutho uma angathandaza but nalo phambi kaJehova lisive kaNkulunkulu akube neliphawu
oh haleluya
amen
emaserafi bazalwane asebenza ukumdumisa uNkulunkulu ingelosi nethinta phambi kaJehova thinta dumisa then let's go to the book of Ezekiel Ezekiel chapter Ezekiel chapter 1. Ezekiel chapter 1 verse 4.
Chapter 1 verse 4.
Yes.
Ngabuka, ngabona sivumu vumu sikhamuka ngasenyakatho. Bekulifu lelikhulukati lenebumnya lenebu manyamanya bembane. Lalidumeletwe ukhanya. lokumengetelako ekhathi ekambeni yalomlilo kwakukhona lokwakufanana nelifusi lelimanyatelako
yes
ekhathi kulowo mlilo kukhona lokufanana netidalwa letine letiphilango
yes
tatibonakala tinesimbo semuntu
yes
Kodwa uleso naleso sasinebuso lokune netimbiko letine
lana bazobona akukhulunywa ngesihlalo sebukhosi akukhulunywa ngeworship kukhulunywa ngomlilo lithi babonakala lisinelimnyama babonakala umlilo lombangalisako namaphakathi kulomlilo bakhamuka thidalwa bazalwa lethi ke ndona athiyi phambi kaJehova kuyodumisa lethi bazalwane lethi lethi kosembini lethi lelangadanyela abambe ifasting umthandazo wadanyela wabanjwa wasukuma mikhayeli the archangel yempi wabika lethi thidalwa wathi come follow me kunembi lekumele siyoyilwa emakherubhi bazalwane akasebenzi kudumisa kodwa asebenza kulwa nizibhayibheli lethi bazalwane sekunetimpiko letine athisana sisi etimpiko kodwa sekunetimpiko letine kumele kumele uyithaze kanaleza
from verse 5
yes
ekhathi kulowo mlilo ukhona lokho kufanana nekidalwa letine letiphilayo
yeah
tatibonakala tinesimo semuntu
kubeka
kodwa uleso naleso sasinebuso lobunye letimpiko letine tatine milende leconzile tinyawo tato tatifanana neteli phone timanyetela
futhi verse 10 masinga lethi silakuchaza lesidalo lesi futhi verse 10
verse 10 buso bato babukeka kanje muleso naleso kuletidalwa letine sasine buso bemuntu ngasekudla kwakuzwazo
let us explain this lesidalwa lesi ngimi lesidalwa in front pap walesidalwa kubukeka kunebuso bemuntu laphapi kodwa ngemuva
buso bato babukeka kanje muleso naleso kuletidalwa letine sasine buso bemuntu
yes
ngesekudla kwaso sine buso belibhubesi
okay ngimile so laphambili ubona buso bemuntu On my left hand side, ubona buso bububes.
Ngasancele sinebuso benkomo.
Ngala ubona umuntu. Ngala ubona bububesi. Ngala ubona inkomo.
Ngemuva sinebuso beliswenti.
Ngala imuva unebuso beliswenti. Chonthi masimeso ubona sidalo lesimuntu. Masijika sithi ubona sidalo lesimbubesi. Masijika sithi ubona sidalo lesimswenti. Masijika sithi ubona sidalo lesimkomo. And bazalwane letitalo letivelako labazalwane asikho sidalo la lesisebenza kunesa yonke nekithi i-aggressive indlela forma imbubezi nayo i-aggressive ngendlela yayo inkomo nayo kusebenza yona kulima i-aggressive ngendlela yayo uma ikwatile inkomo ikhonza head on ayigijimisi nesayi ikhonza ko and bazalwane nemswedi uma ngabe selifuna kuyobamba iplay ayijiki likhonza ko naliya khona and nathi bantu bazalwane uma ngabe umuntu sekafatile noma ngabe bekakhuluma eSwati but yena umsuthu nesekafatile ukhonza ko elayinini lakhe uma uzakhuluma esuthu zakuwo nemshalane nesekafatile uma uzakhuluma ko nelayiko emakherubhi bazalwane titalwa bekusebenza impi ngani sifike njani la hayi lanasiyeke mina asikho la nasiyeke asifike ngale kuyisaya hey kuthi ngabe usinga understand lethi ngoku
ngetulu kwakhe kwaku verse 2 ngetulu kwakhe kwakune maserafi amkhonda ulelo nalelo nalinetimbiko letisithupha ngetimbiko letimbili athi mbonya buso bawo ngaletimbili ambonya tinyawo tawo bese kuthi ngaleti letimbili abendiza abememeta othwana ngulelo nalelo lithi ngcwene ungcwene ungcwene
okay izuba yofuza verse 8 stokonza ngokulisihloko sethu
verse 8
yes
ngase ngiva livi lasimakaza lithi ngitawuthuma bani ngubani lo si ngubani lo tasiyela ngase ngithi nami mine thuma mine
sithandazela
babe wathi lo ngcwele siyabonga babe kuseni livlakho babe selethule livlakho babe lifanana nemvula babe wathi lo ngcwele shikilela kulo mhlabathi levuthile babe wathi lona manda siyathi thoma ekhameni lika Jesu
babuyabona amen umnyaka bazalwane sekala umnyaka uqala wa 2022 nomdzala weJesu
amen
hey ngiyathanda Jehova usinikele the freedom of choice othishela bangayichaza ngolo mina ethi mali ngiyafaka nje esilungu asingumlungu mali ngiyafaka nje the freedom of choice wenda into ngokukhetha
yebo
ukhetha kwenda into loyifunako umnyaka usaqala lomdzala wethisuku bazawane akafostela umuntu ukuthi ende something kodwa ubeka into phambi kwabantu bese bantu bona kube in the choice willingly babese bathi kosi thuma mine kuloko umnyaka abazalwane usaqala nkulunkulu lo mdzala wethisu lisi ibhayibheli ivulwe nje bazalwane tingilosi nedabuye nedakutomthumisa bazalwane ahleli esihlalweni sekhosi kwevakala liphimbo likhuluma lithi ngitawuthuma bani umnyaka usaqala lo mdzala wethisu ufuna abantu nekade basebenzisa for his kingdom ufuna abantu nekade basebenzisa kuze kuthi bantu bathi kuthi khona lo mdzala wethisuku ufuna abantu nekade basebenzisa kuze kuthi bantu bathi kuzalona ngabe kunjani ukhona Jehova emnyakeni lomusha wa 2022 ngifuna ukuthandaza nebazalwane nabantu zinkosi kulo mnyaka wa 2022
ngobani ivoza lemisaya yasukuma yemesikhaleni kuya sabukenzeni Nkosi thuma mine thuma mine
ase siyibreak esitokhona kuyothandaza yabona eminyakeni ebabaphakathi yathi ngizomchaza ngive ukonfirma the message engilokulanginikete yona eminyakeni lomusha abazalwane unkulunkulu ufuna ema-couples lekade wathuma kuyochaza ukuthi uyini umshado ufuna ema-single parents lekade wathuma kuyochaza ukuthi kuyini kuba yi-single parent ufuna abantwana lekade bathuma kuyochaza ukuthi kuyini kuba umfana ekuseni ma-couples bantu labashadile bantu lebasemshadweni unkulunkulu ufuna kumsebenzisa kuzini yokuchaza langaphandle kuzi kuyini kubasemshadweni bazalwane kuchaza ukuthi yonke into lesingena kuyo angeni ngedwa kodwa singena sobabili yonke into lenginayo akusiwe yami kodwa yakho yonke into leyivisa buhlungu ayivisi wena buhlungu ivisa nami buhlungu yonke into leyijabulisayo ayijabulisi wena ijabulisa nami kulo mnyaka bazalwane aselushintshe bantu labanyeni bayafisa kungena emshadweni kodwa babuke ama-couples lawolekathi ayakholwa athi hayi khona uma ngabe bantu labakholwako lebashadile baphile nje hayi khona umhlale ngisingile ungasivalo uvala bazalwane into lenhle yelomzala wethu isuku wayibala umshado wanalo ujehova ensimini yase-edeni wathaba ukudle kuzimbozi hleleyopha ngidaweni elumsidi lowunjengayo so bazalwane kulo mnyaka asisini ma-couples asisukumele siziyemake kulalinzawo lanivise buhlungu khona angi-intending to church namakena yathi ebabe longinzawo lanivise buhlungu khona ngizimisele kushintsha sifuna kwendawo umshado ubeyophumelelako kulo mnyaka wa 2022 konke lokuwrong lelikwenile last year lelasiberit in the year 2021 konke lokuvi lelikwenile konke buhlungu lelivisebona lelasiberit in the year 2021 ngobazawane lomzala wethu su ufuna abantu ngebatodisplaya kuthi uyini umshado sikunje uma abantwana bakhula especially nasebangena ku teenage from 13 to 19 uma bakhula baya identify la kini badala baya identify la kini badala babo uma akhula athi ufuna kuba ngubabe lo njengababa uma ngabe ungubabe lo shaya umfazi dadi ukuthi you are creating a husband leyo shaya umfazi kusasa noma ngabe uyayiva ukuthi unesandla lesimayisako usengasidakali ungibabe lo shaya nako make sure ukuthi bazalwane yonke into lempi lo uyenako not in front of your children because you are raising bazalwane a replica you are raising someone yekayofanana nawe ngamashi kusasa so sifuna abantu kulo mnyaka wa 2022 osikosi konke lebezimpatoma ngathi ngiko konke leyibhuthembe ngathi ngiko ngiyashitsha kulo mnyaka sesiyathi kuthi vele umnakelo nengane kanti kulo mnyaka shitsha yiba kulo make loke emhlobeni imvothi yakho noma ikhonga ithethemeka ibuya kokudla imvothi yakho wavuma phambukubakini wavuma nakumfundisi wakho kuthi utomnakekela mnakekela athakiwe mnakekela atshela umthetho wakhe umthathe umtrite njengenkosi yalapha ekhaya athi nomfana wakho nakakhula athi I want to have umfadi kodwa umphatha njengoba mama aphatha baba akhange ubona kahle ukuthi kungakhambi kahle basinto njela le muntu bazalwane ngine ngicabanga ukuthi sine sonke phambi kwaJehova seda kahle
Il
ujwayele ukuba together ngavuka abazalwane sababhizi ngaphandle sobabili siyawuza lapha nayela namakwa khona abalathini nakhanya babhizi ekishini uyabona usilendo bazalwane yenza ukuthi ngikhona ukuqoqa nalo mfana wami ngikhona ukuunderstanda namakwa khona ukuqoqa nabothini nabokhaya sikhona ukuba nalo mdlelwane asakheni bazalwane ema-families let oba happy emnyakeni wa 2022 and awungeki ngoba uthi uthunyeni umsibane yimi esikhaleni uthi nkosi thuma mine single parent siyathi ukuthi kubuhlungu labanye bashiywa bayeni babo labanye bashiywa makhosikazi abo labanye balunga basi mina ngisafuni phinzeke kunomlingani labanye abakalungi bayafisa eyi ngathi ngabe ngikhona kathi sijiba umnyaka ngokwethu lo mthala ukuthi kusuka 59 years ubona nkulunkulu ukuthi ngithole umlingani at the age of 59 years uthi ngithole umlingani angathi kube baphosa alibuka umnaye wanqatha mara uthi ngithole umlingani uthi ngibonga nkulunkulu uthi I've been waiting for 8 years ngilinzile nkulunkulu uyaphendula maye bazalwane siyeke ukuthi sima single parent asifanani bakhona labathi no I've had enough bengithanda yenayedwa ake ngisamthanda lomunye bakhona labathi bengimthandile mara ngoku ngisheshe wamthatha ngisanalo ithando lwalomunye bakhona bazalwane le mpilo yenda ukuthi le mpilo leyiphilako inganiki bantwana i-question mark akungakhamuki babe losebenza naye emsebenzini ato drop egedini sase khamuka babe lomunye umkhaba lomdala naye usebenza nawe naye uto drop egedini ngoba bathi wena kuthi labantu usebenza nawo mara kunabantwana bayamangala ukuthi phani mama wendaba namhla udrobha kulomkhaba lomkhaba sase udrobha kulomuthi sasidrobha kulomhlophe sasidrobha kuweveni sasidrobha kumisidisi bantwana baxakeka kuthi wena yiba ngumake bazalwane lotosika iphethini yiba ngumake lotohamba kayo yiba ngubaba lotohamba kayo nalaba babe ama-colleagues ayengupha ilinti ma-colleagues ami noma ngabe ngibhilive ngishiyeni ecrossini phambi kwabantwana bami ngifuna ukuthi bangaze bangicabangele lokhu kona ngiyakuthi nema-colleagues sisebenza kayo mara ngishiyeni ecrossini ngiyo ekhaya ngihamba kahle phambi kwabantu bami ngoba ngifuna nkulunkulu asebenzise mine kukhomba abantwana kuthi kuyahlaleka noma ngabe umanamlene kuyahlaleka sikhona bazalwane yabo umsithi lonjengami haleluya sengikawucedzela mabe basana haleluya kushota amastationary kushota ukudla kushota school uniform kushota lokana noma kunokuthi make akhalele Jehova utshela abantu abakhe ngaba kwakulowo bashiya hayi ngebeleni mina babuye banishiye lapho nalokho mina ngiye ngikukhona bantwana sebathola umadinga ukuthi kaze ngizile subjects ababi makwenaye washeshe wafa mina ngikukhona lokho asibeni bazalwane labo make labantu sikosi thuma mine ngiyokhulisa lomfana embala sikhona bazalwane sifuna sokunyaka nakuqala wonke umuntu lakethe esonweni abe nesimile wonke umuntu akahamba edrobheni namaphakhomeleyo nomntana akhe kube naba kube nesimile ngike ngatshela bobaba ngathi babe futha kubambe uyajila ukuthi futha kubambe umntwana akho ngesandla nomthini ngibona cishe siyalingana mara umntwana wami ngisiyabambana so edrobheni bantu labaye bazingabunde bathi emfundisi ngubani ngiza hayi lo number 3 na ngifuna ukugona futhi siyakonana edrobheni ngoba bazalwane kufuna understand kubanjwa umuntu none opposite gender umnye uyaqala njalo bangapha akabambe akakabambe lebantu bani ufuna isithu sisebantu bani
Bishop, 10 rand. Now that's it,
ke kuthi upunctual liba punctual emsebenzini ube punctual esolweni ube punctual nasemshadweni uma kuthiwa siyahamba seproblem u8 yekela lento obhizi ukuthitshisa bamba sikhathi kuze ulekaya kube mnanzi konke nje kuhambe kahle nawe kulomnyaka asufike eli phele mpothweni nawe siyakubeka fuma mina mosi ngifuna kufika eli fuma mina mosi ngifuna kuyosula titule esolweni fuma mina mosi ngifuna kuyokhonektha nami ugijima mina lamasudi ekuseni I'm going to go to the house.
Yes, I'm shocked.